understand what I'm trying to tell you in the